researchers target llama antibodies as coronavirus treatment. Scientists are studying llama antibodies as a way to treat coronavirus in humans. In a video interview with Al Jazeera, Professor Gary Stephens of the University of Reading said, llamas and similar species like camels and alpacas produce specialized small antibodies different from what humans produce. He said, what we do is we introduce a small COVID, that COVID protein, into the llamas and they produce a natural nanobody response. These nanobodies are small antibodies that bind onto the proteins the scientists introduce. The nanobodies are supposed to bind to the coronavirus protein spikes, effectively preventing the coronavirus from infecting humans. According to Al Jazeera, a German study of nanobodies from alpacas showed that they were able to bind with the coronavirus spikes. Llamas already made headlines in June when scientists discussed how their special antibodies could combat SARS-CoV-2 during the pandemic. According to Medical Express, though there is much research being conducted into the role human antibodies play against the coronavirus, llama antibodies are more simply designed than those of humans. Michael P. Rout, a structural biologist from Rockefeller University, said, for reasons that we don't really understand, these animals make this variant of antibody that just has fantastic properties. Llama antibodies have the good disease recognizing parts of a human antibody packed into a condensed warhead. The warhead Rout refers to is just a tenth of the size of a normal antibody and can be cloned out to create nanobodies that are easy to mass produce. Scientists often look to nanobodies to develop treatments to help improve people's immunity to pathogens. Biochemist Brian T. Chait said, we need doses of therapeutics and diagnostic tests for many millions of people. Nanobodies could become one more weapon in our arsenal against COVID-19, and potentially a widely available one. The researchers were collecting llama antibodies and studying their molecular properties to determine which were the most effective against the novel coronavirus. While their project is still in its very early stages, scientists are hopeful that llama antibodies could help in the development of coronavirus treatments and diagnostic tests. Human antibodies and antibodies from most other mammals are made of two proteins arranged into four protein subunits, while species of the Camelidae family like llamas have antibodies with just one effective protein.